guys, this is Katie, the president and CEO of Certum Solutions. I wanted to answer a question that we get frequently from our new clients that are working with point of sale systems, inventory management systems, or even barcode scanners. They want to know if their peripherals and accessories that they buy for their systems will work, okay? With some systems, you have to have very specific hardware for it to work, such as if you're using the warehouse manager, you have to use an Android device or a TC25, and that speaks to the inventory management within Enterprise. You also have to have the advanced inventory. On the flip side, if you're just looking for a barcode scanner off the shelf just to read the numbers, something like this guy, along with like 90% of the ones out on the market, are probably going to work, okay? Every once in a while, you'll run into one that doesn't, and that's okay. Just make sure there's a return policy and you can return it easily. If you're very concerned and you wanna make sure the product you buy does definitely work with your QuickBooks system, you can always use our store. We make sure to list only products that are on the approved hardware list. But one thing you may wanna keep in mind is that with so many of these guys, like this one, being Bluetooth enabled, if you do choose to buy a wireless scanner, make sure it is Bluetooth compatible and make sure that the device you're running it off of is Bluetooth enabled as well. We do see on occasion where we're going out and setting something up and perhaps the person wanted the Bluetooth scanner, and luckily we keep some extras, but their computer is not a Bluetooth enabled device. So it's super simple. It looks like a thumb drive. You just wanna buy a Bluetooth dongle or whatever to stick in your computer or adapter, sorry, so that it works, okay? So that's not even a problem. You do get into ones where they say, oh, it has to be Twang compliant. Oh, they have to have a certain type of connector. Oh. But we don't see as many of those anymore. So fear not. If you do have systems outside of what we work with, you know, you may want to make sure you check with the appropriate source, but with us being an advanced QuickBooks solution provider, with our point of sale system, with our inventory management system within Enterprise, I can tell you that most of the barcode scanners, if you're just looking for that off the shelf, are going to work. If you're looking for the inventory management computer, then just buy your TC25. We've got it on the website, easy for you to purchase. And with a point of sale, we also have approved devices with that one as well. But in the rare case that you can't find something on our website and you need to buy an accessory, if it's just the barcode scanner especially, most of those guys will work. Just make sure there's a return policy and make sure that if it's Bluetooth enabled or wireless, that you've got a Bluetooth adapter for your device. Thank you so much for listening, and I hope I was helpful today. If you have any questions, make sure to put them in the comments below. I do check them, and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Hope to help. Thank you so much for listening and watching. Bye.